They're celebrating a standing symbol of history in the Tonawandas. First United Methodist Church of North Tonawanda is marking 135 years at Main and Tremont Streets. This church had been welcoming worshipers at this corner every Sunday since 1880.
It's important to me that people know that matters of spiritual importance have been vital here for 200 years.
First Church now holds two services every Sunday morning. It will celebrate 175 years as a congregation in 2017.